Okay, so I had a feeling I might find something on the road here in Japan this morning. It's August 14th, and you probably can't see it yet, but I'm going to get closer and you will be able to here soon. I was actually heading down the other way on the street. I looked over here and saw what I thought was a snake, and it is a snake. It is a full-grown Japanese keelback. They're not a very big species, obviously. This one's probably one of the bigger ones I've seen. It's probably maybe 18 inches long, maybe 20 inches long. Yeah, cool. I'm gonna pick him up here in a second.